Greetings, weary travelers! Pull up a seat. Shirahime here with Let's Play Mario Kart 8 Online! We're gonna go random. I'm actually using a new character, a new kart, new wheels. Well, I might have used the wheels once, I'm not sure, but it's mostly all new stuff. So, I'll leave you guys in suspense for a minute here. Well, I chose. I don't know why it wasn't popping it up. I think I chose, didn't I choose? Oh, Cloudtop Cruise. We've done this, what, once I think? Doesn't hurt to do it again, huh? Starting things off here, I'm gonna try. I've never used this combination, you guys, so I have no idea how I'm going to do. And yeah, I decided to record more tonight again. I can't resist. Even though my thumb is like, you know when like one finger goes numb? It's like that, it's weird. I don't remember it ever happening to my fingers specifically before. You walked right in and you were a jerk. Yeah, I'm playing Ludwig! He is my favorite Koopa! The kid, that is. Oh yes! I love this. I'm going to use this at a good spot. Dang, they're all too far ahead. Oh, you bugger! Think you do that, huh? Huh? Okay. Okay, guys. Wanna play like that? We'll play like that. I'll save this for you guys. You're not going to play nice, right, Ludwig? Man, I really need to catch up so I can use this thing. Jeez. Not trying the shortcut yet, sorry guys. Sorry dude, I had to waste it so I could get something better here. Oh, I've never had a golden mushroom before. This is a first for me. At least in this market. You guys know I've had golden mushrooms before otherwise. You know, this isn't a bad cart, not a bad wheels. Oh, bad wheels, yeah. Not bad wheels. Whoa! Man, I'm glad I veered out of there. I like Ludwig. He's pretty awesome. I mean, I've always liked him as the Koopa kid, but as a racer, he's pretty darn good. Not that I really have much to base that on. I'm comfortable racing with him, and this is only my first time racing with him. I probably should have done it earlier, but I was like getting familiar with horses, so I just kept using the same character to stick to it, get a feel for things. Oh my god! Whoa! That was gonna light up like a second later. Scared me, jeez. I should have veered towards the other one, but thankfully I didn't go all the way. Oh yeah! Stole third from ya! How about them apples, kids? I'm sorry, I keep calling everybody kids. I'm an old lady, I'm sorry. I'm not really that old, I don't think. Not super duper super old. Oh dude, I just saw that thing in the corner, like I could add my highlight reels from this. Oh, that would be interesting. Well, either Royal Raceway or random. We haven't done Royal Raceway, I'll pick. Why does it have to show them flying off into space like that? Oh my god, I'm sorry you guys, I think that's the funniest thing. Oh good, we're going there. So we've seen Bowser Castle, but we haven't seen Donut Plains 3. That's the sole SNES game. SNES course in this game. I'm sorry, guys. I'm still going on 3 or 4 hours of sleep, and yeah. I know, Amanda keeps making excuses. Oops. Hey, we're here for the fun. We're here for the racing. That's what we do. And it's white folks. I love first place beat. I'm so happy they brought that back from Mario Kart 7. You hear that extra beat in the background? That's called first place beat. You only hear it when you're in first place. I just think it's so cool. How many red shells do you have? You know what's funny is whenever I'm in like second place, I don't get red shells. Like ever. Why do other people get them and I don't? That's not cool. How about giving me a red shell or something? Nope, another green one. That should check me at least. Thank you, Mr. Shell. Man, it's relatively quiet up here. I probably shouldn't say anything, but this isn't good. I'll throw those ones back though. Have fun with those guys. Oh yes! Get him. Oh wow, he took himself out with that. Man, I might have to save a highlight reel of this one. Just for that, I mean, even if I don't place well. That was pretty fun. Stupid splotches! Ludwig's so funny, man. I love him. That's a boomerang. Oh my god. No. Yes, yes, I'm holding on to this in case something happens. Quack! Oh, I had to use that at the end, guys. I had to. I freaking had to. Alright, we nailed the first place. How about that? Yeah, saving that highlight reel. I have a few in my favorites already that I was thinking about keeping, but you know, I'm gonna knock a few out if I need to eventually. I'm not gonna record too much more tonight because it's already after 1 a.m. and barely had like any sleep. We haven't done water park! Let's see if we get it. What's with me doing these whole dances? Jeez. But I'm having fun. Oh yeah. I'm using tilt control. What the hell are tilt controls? Is that like the wheel? I'm using a Wiimote and nunchuck, by the way. I know you can use the gamepad, and I know you can use the Wii wheel. And I got a special Wii wheel with this. It's Mario colored, just like the Wii remote. Yeah, it's blue and red, and it's got little yellow buttons and brown buttons. It's cute. It's super cute. Like, Ludwig! Ludwig, my boy! You were bringing me some good duck, man! Oh my god, there's another one right there! Oh shoot, I didn't want to get directly behind him because I had a feeling he'd throw that freaking green shell in my face. Oh wow, I got somebody with that! I mean, that was totally intentional, I can't aim green shells for crap. I mean, I try sometimes, and once in a while I duck out, but not all that often. Oh wow, doing this doesn't actually get the stuff to go away. Usually when you use a mushroom or something like that, it makes the... Oh, what? Come on! I had a banana, why didn't it protect me? I wanted to be protected! Guys, use protection, guys. All these guys. First place B! See how the music changes? Isn't that cool? I think it's really cool. Really flippin' awesome. Shoot. Well, it was better than getting hit by that red shell. Yeah, sometimes when you see a red shell, just go for the walls. Sometimes it'll make the red shell lose you somehow. It worked in Wii and it seems to work in this. I wouldn't count on it though. It's not always going to work that way. Oh no, I missed that. Shoot. I thought I had it. Fruit. Well, I can just hope the rest of them don't get it, huh? Man, I want to save a highlight reel of this too. Shoot.
Yeehaw!
I love him, man. Look at that wild hair. We a wild boy, getting to the wild side. Yep, I'm saving that one too. Oh look, the Ludwigs came in first and second. Oh yeah, I love that ending shot of him like,
I got that, I got it, man, I got it.
Oh god. I'm gonna have to show it to you guys sooner or later. Let's do it. Good luck! Sorry, the chair just squeaked. Oh, Cloudtop Cruise. Well, we'll see how it goes. My thumb is still numb. The end of it, you know, you feel those pins and needles type of thing. But it's just in the front of my finger. The front pad, that's it. I really do like this course. I mean, it's not necessarily easy. There's a lot of, well, I wouldn't say a lot, but there's some challenging parts in here. Oh, what? No idea if I hit someone with that or not, but... You know, I've been so upset that the highlight reels do not show when you, like, dodge a blue shell. Well, I shouldn't say dodge, but when you, like, use a horn and destroy it or something. It doesn't show up in the highlight reel, but if someone hits you with a blue shell, it's gonna show up in the highlight reel almost like no matter what. It's gonna be in there. But if you destroy it, like mad props, it won't show up. I don't know why, but three times. Oh come on, I thought my Piranha Boy was gonna take that. I thought he'd help me. Nope, I guess he can't help if it's behind me. Well, somebody used lots of red shells on me, thanks. Yeah, but the new items are really cool. I've only gotten to use the boomerang once, though. I don't know what typical place you get it in, but I didn't really get much of a chance to use it. Whoa! Not taking a chance on either of those. Probably should have. Whatever. Better than regretting it. Gotcha! I did aim for him. So I'm happy that worked out. Oh god, I heard a toad. Oh, it's Larry! Shoot. Larry, how could you do that to your own brother? Now these kids are probably like always getting at each other. Them Koopa kids, man. Don't trust them. They don't trust each other. Good reason! Holy crap. I get so freaked out when I see that. Not taking it. Not chancing it. Oh, come on, a coin for the end? Really? Dang, and these guys are, like, right here, too. If I could've just had a good item. Shoot! You bugger. What if- did his voice suddenly go super G1? Hey! I didn't fully hear that, but it was pretty amusing. I'll give you guys one more since that was a Cloudtop Cruise and we've kind of already seen that in this video too, I think, so. Unless we get friggin' Cloudtop Cruise again. Here, we'll gun again for Rainbow Road, how's that? It's like quite a few people are, they're picking the stuff we haven't done yet, that's cool. I'll get you next time, Gadget!
Next time!
I was trying to do the gravelly voice there. Where is it? Come on.
Next time.
No. I don't know why, but I couldn't do it. Yeah, guys, I really need to work on voices still. But hey, you know, all in good fun. I'm eventually gonna get something going with that. Because yes, now that I have a Wii U, the other stuff is totally gonna happen. It totally is. Oh man, I just so much I want to do. Oh, hey, we haven't done this. I just realized that. Now. I was kind of hoping for Rainbow Road to end this off, but... Yeah, just go. You're giving me a banana in that place, are you serious? Oh, crap! I heard this, and then it was too late. Oh shoot, wrong way. Yeah, this is another one I'm not familiar with because I did not play the DS version. Frick! What happened there? My drift gave up. Shoot. Dang it. Come on, we gotta get it in the game, Ludwig. Let's go. Sorry. I just saw him there and I had to. I don't usually do jerk things like that, usually. Unless someone else is a total arse to me. I'm glad Bullet Bill can't hurt you when you're in star mode. I'm still in 10th, holy crap! These stars are not helping me. Not sorry, sorry. Why do I keep bumping there? Crying out loud. Must be this thing that I'm not used to driving. I'll get it sooner or later, guys. Oh my god! Holy crap, it's right there! Come on, out of the water. Out of the water with heat. Yes, I know there's also those things underwater, but I'm taking the path I'm familiar with. Shoot, another one? Oh my god, I missed me by like freaking centimeters. Oh god, knife list is terrible. Yeah, that's one of the courses I really suck at. If you couldn't tell. Alright guys, so... I hope you've enjoyed this installment of Let's Play Mario Kart 8 Online! I've been Shirahime. Have safe travels, my friends, and I will see you next time. Buh-bye!